A normal cycle for most women is 25 to 35 days, and that's the time from the beginning of one period to the beginning of the next. And so you mentioned that you're having heavy bleeding for a few days and you stop and you bleed again. This is definitely a reason to talk to the doctor. Anytime you have three or more periods in a month, especially if they're lasting 7 days, they're longer than normal, or you have any breakthrough bleeding between periods, it's a reason to get checked out. So definitely you're not doing the normal thing, and it would be best for a doctor to get involved. They can find out what the cause is and based on that decide what treatments might be most appropriate. If you have any other questions for me, feel free to ask them on our Facebook page and recommend us to your friends and family too.